Don't forget to apply pressure every after removal of the wax. And before I forget, whenever you apply the wax per section, always make sure to apply it opposite the hair growth. Now, as you can see here, there is still very short hair that's not removed with the wax. Again, you cannot remove this type of hair. All you really need to do is wait for it to grow a little bit longer so that you can use either cold wax or hot wax approach. So as soon as we're done, make sure everything is covered. Then we apply the after wax treatment. Treatment is important to make sure that the treated area is soothed right after the procedure. So there you go. If you have any questions, don't forget to comment on the link below. See you guys soon.